chapter is the three Billy Goats Gruff. Now this is a very nice story about three brothers, little Billy Goats, and all the three were named as Gruff. Now, little Billy Goat Gruff said, "Brothers, I am going to the other side of the lake. I can see tall green grass there." Middle Billy Goat Gruff, "How will you cross the lake?" Little Billy Goat Gruff said, "I will go over the bridge." Big Billy Goat Gruff said, "Do not go there. Under the bridge lives a huge monster." Little Billy Goat Gruff, "My dear brothers, let me try to cross it." Scene 2. Little Billy Goat Gruff's walk over the bridge. "Monster, who is that walking over my bridge?" Little Billy Goat Gruff said, "I am Little Billy Goat Gruff. Monster, I will eat you." Little Billy Goat said, "But I am too small. Wait for my brother who is much bigger." "Monster, all right, you walk away." A while later, Middle Billy Goat Gruff walks across the bridge. "Monster, who is that walking across my bridge?" Middle Billy Goat Gruff, "It is me, Middle Billy Goat Gruff. Monster, I will gobble you for my lunch." Middle Billy Goat Gruff said, "My brother is the biggest goat of all. You can have a good meal." "Monster, all right, you walk away." Later, Big Billy Goat Gruff comes along. "Monster, who is walking over my bridge?" Big Billy Goat Gruff said, "It is me. I am the Big Billy Goat Gruff. Monster, I am going to eat you for my dinner." Big Billy Goat Gruff said, "I have two sharp horns to poke your eyes. I have four strong hooves to crush your bones." Then Big Billy Goat Gruff runs and pushes the monster into the river. Little, Middle, and Big Billy Goat Gruff, "Now we shall live happily. We will eat the green grass and swim in the lake." Now this is a very nice story about three goats, Little, Middle, and the biggest goat. They were all, three of them were brothers, and the little Billy Goat, they had once decided to go to the other side to eat grass and live there. So what happened? There was a monster, there was a huge monster under the bridge. The monster used to stay there. So the little, they had all planned before crossing. Little Billy Goat first went, and Little Billy Goat told the monster, said to the monster that, "I am very small, don't eat me. My brother is bigger than me. You will have a nice meal out of my brother, so let me go." Then the next Billy Goat, he went, he wanted to cross. He also said, "You wait for my big brother, because he is nice and fat, so you will have a good meal." So the monster left him also. And when the biggest Billy Goat came, bigger